Damn, son, where'd you find this?
Rock out. Rock out.
Listen, nigga, what you mean? 50 sliding on your fucking block. Bitch, don't run. I swear to God, he gonna die slow. Fucking nigga, I don't wanna talk. Go talk to God about it. Bitch, I'm really in your trap like I'm God about it. Yeah. Fuck that nigga, walk up in that boy trap like I'm walking dead. He gon' die slow. Fuck that nigga, he was a rat anyway. Fuck that nigga. Fuck, I'm tryna zip that, put that boy in a trash bag.
Fuck that boy.
Bitch, we rhino. Got a big Draco, we gon' scoop you out. Bitch, I'm flying on your hood like I'm Batman. Bitch, I got a drink, I came with the user, man.
Peter Batman.
Bitch, I'm fly like I'm Peter Pan.
Peter Pan.
Fuck that nigga, what you mean? And it say spit up, boy, you fresh as fuck. Bitch, I step up out the clearance like I'm Mr. Clean.
Mr. Clean. She told me come rubber on the cool cheese. I said, no, baby, you gotta come do me. Suck that dick and lick that dick and baby, come and do me. She said, I'm the flash man. I be passing that God, be doing a dash man. I be moving fast man. I be gonna crash man. If a nigga get out of top, you know I'm gonna crash man.
Pussy nigga, you gon' die. Fuck that nigga, what you mean? Flying on your block of life. Pussy ass nigga, no. And they say the spirit of boy, why you wild out? In my old lady say, boy, nigga, you throw it out. I will like, fuck that boy, put the coin in your. What's up, Spitter Game? It's your boy, Spitter, back with another video with my son here, you know what I'm saying? My doula 17. Everybody wants to do something.
What's
your name? What's your name?
What's
your name? What's your name? Y'all like this video? Y'all like this video, you hear me? Like I said, my dude got a YouTube channel coming soon. Y'all just stay tuned for that. It's in the making, you hear me? You about to rock out. We ain't gonna hold y'all with no talking. You dig on get, y'all about to get out of a reaction, you hear me? It's that simple.
All right, P-Juice, man.
What that look like to you, bro? I'm gonna tell you what it look like to me. It look like a baby being formed or something, bro.
Nah, that's what I was doing.
That's how you got it to end, bro. Right?
Brother, it looked just like him. That bit look just like him, son. Like, that's crazy. I fuck with it already, like.
Like they did the editing to this bit, brother.
Yeah.
No cap. Even got, you got the little tattoos and everything, son. Like, that's tough.
Yeah, son, that's nice, son. I like that, son.
No cap.
They got that little bit hell on point.
Oh, okay. I know I ain't tripping, son.
Right.
Lately, I've been seeing a lot of Deuce Bell songs dropping. Google songs, though. Like, they've been dropping them back to back, like, every day.
His album just came out, brother.
And what I think about the ass, you hear it? Album came out or something, son?
Yeah, but his album.
Bro, I swear to God, every time I wake up in the morning, it'd be later on in the day, a Deuce Bell song been dropping on YouTube this whole week, son.
Yeah, brother, his album just.
I didn't even know that, son.
Yeah.
I'll be Deuce Bell, yeah. That's not a super ball right there, huh? Let's say how they do this, bro. Let's be for real.
hear what that boy said? If it wasn't for the pills, I wouldn't be here.
But if I keep taking these pills, I won't be here.
What you think about that shit, brother? That's a line right there, bro. It got me thinking, something like on some shit, you heard me? Like, you probably knew you were gonna die or something, bro. Like,
I'm just trying to see why brother took him.
Hold on, what you say, bro?
I'm just trying to see why he did that shit. Like,
the pills?
Yeah, so I felt like he should have just took that time.
I think, bro, I don't want to be on no conspiracy theories and that shit, but I think it's deeper than what we knew.
What I heard on the blogs and shit, that the police was surrounded by the airport, you hear me? He just took them bitches. But where his people was and on the airplane? Where they was?
I don't know, man.
Man, come on,
man. It's weird. I don't really want to see it. It is a little bit.
I feel like Brennan went to the light.
Like he's dying or something?
Yeah, he's 90.
That's crazy, bro. He did it. He edited that bit by night. I'm fucking with it. Man, RP Juice, bro, man.
RP Juice.
We gonna stay at your airman even before we even talk about anything else, you know? How you feel about the song, brother? Like the visuals on that bitch, like.
I feel like every time brother talk about pills or his drug problems, you know? I feel like that killing you, cause like brother just died with this drug problem. You see what I'm saying?
Fact.
The drugs is abusing my brother, son. So, I mean, it's another legend gone, you hear me, man? So,
it is, bro, but you gotta understand.
Legends never die, that's what the album called.
They do it, that what it called?
Yeah.
I don't know, bro. She weird, you hear me? She weird out here in these. She weird out here, brother, but man.
It ain't weird. Some people suffer from depression.
I don't know, bro.
Mental issues, you hear me? That shit weighs upon people with that. Anybody and for that, like what you smoking right now, you know, that's not a drug, man, but
it's that gas, it's that pack, man. this big crush.
And a drug, but you hear me? You probably go through shit. So that's with him, but that's something different. You see what I'm saying? So that's.
Yeah. I know it's nigga showing that man a lot more love, son, since he did. You know, nigga, don't show you love like that when you really alive.
I felt like Juice WRLD was getting the same love as he was. He the only person that I saw was getting the same love as he was dead. Like, real talk, Juice WRLD was that nigga. Juice WRLD was that nigga.
Because
you're not on the same track.
Hey, I've been on some.
You see what I'm saying? You've been on some
young boy type, Jerry Young type shit. Yeah.
See me,
I'd be on that.
I've been on every type of music. I don't just stand one section.
Man, but y'all like this video, you hear me?
Like, subscribe.
My dude got
leave a comment.
My dude got a YouTube channel coming soon, you hear me? I don't know what he gonna be doing or anything, but he gonna bring out a fire content. And get used to seeing his face at that center.
Shit, look, I'm gonna tell it right here. Look, I'm gonna be doing pranks. I'm gonna be doing vlogs. I'm gonna be doing skits. Maybe skits, I don't know.
Y'all just stay tuned, you hear me? That's it.
Big 17, you said it.
What's that? That's love.
Come on out of there! Next time, I'm gonna shoot you in the one that wink and not the one that stink. I beatbox your ass.
I bought a Honda and it came from Hong Kong. Cast up on my body, don't make me catch a body. I put my nigga with a B, cool, don't shoot the party. 100 goons with me.